माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकात, पीस बी अपॉन यू। एज यूजुअल होम ट्यूटर इज़ विद यू एंड यू वुड बी एक्सपीरियंस दैट आई डोंट से रॉन्ग होम ट्यूटर बिकॉज आई टीच यू सेम लाइक एज आई एम टीचिंग यू इन योर होम, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई कॉल्ड इट होम ट्यूटर एंड यू फील ऑल्सो ईजी वैन एवर यू वॉच माई वीडियोज़। If you will watch in one or two times, inshallah, whole lesson you will remember and the meanings of the words. So we are going to start our lesson Ashrawashreen or 24 of grade 9 book CBSE curriculum, Fil Mat'am, in the restaurant. Okay. So let's start our text. ذهبنا أمس مساء إلى المطعم قريب من السكنة. سك see this is the سكننا. Okay, سكننا means the residence, our residence. سكننا means our residence. من هم قريب near مطعم restaurant إلى to مساء yesterday evening, ams yesterday and bukra tomorrow, we said, or ams yesterday, zahabna we went. Okay, yesterday evening we went to a restaurant near our residence or near our location. Understand? Residence will come proper. Hazal matamu nazifun wa rakhisun. Nazif means clean, rakhis means cheap. See, whenever this you would be confused, alif, haza, understand? So in haza when we write, so alif we don't come, but when we are using for the non-living things, so haza comes. So this restaurant is clean and cheap. Understand? وعلى البابه and at its door, مكتوبٌ means written, and on its door it is written. Understand? أهلا وسهلا, welcome, بحروف مكبرة. Understand? مكبرة means كبير, أكبر, so that's why مكبرة means big. So welcome with big letters. هذا المطعم معروف في هذه المنطقة. منطقة means area or locality. معروف means known or famous. So this restaurant is famous or known in this area. المطعم منقسم في قسمين. قسمين means portion, okay, or areas. So this matam or this restaurant is divided into two areas. Qismul lil aklatil nabatiya. Nabatiya means vegetarian. Okay? Li aklat means food. Qism means section. Understand? Qismen, sections or areas, and qism means section or area. Wa qismul lil atimmatul lahamiya. Okay? Atimmatul lahamiya means non-veg or meat foods. So the restaurant is divided into two portions or two areas, portion for the eating veg and portion for the meat or non-veg. Understand? يقدموا فيها الأكلات الشهية جميع أنواعها. Understand? يقدموا فيها أكلاتي شهية يجمعي أنواعها. أنواعها means types. Understand? In it they offer. يقدم means offer. Okay? Aklap means foods. Delicious, Shahya means delicious, Yajma means different, Anvahya means types, okay? So in it they offer delicious and different types of foods or different kinds of foods. Bab al Makhdaq, Madbakh Muqlaqan, Muqlaq, okay? The kitchen door is closed. Muqlaq means closed, Madbakh means kitchen, Bab means door. Ad-dakhulu fiha mamnu, the entry in it is restricted or prohibited. So entry in it is prohibited or restricted. Yujadu fil matami anwaun min ad-dajaj al-maqli wal-mashfi. Understand? Wa kazalik min al-laham maqli wal-mashfi. See, new words are coming for you. If you have experience also, you go here in the restaurants and they are written also in Arabic. So yujadu, you find in matam, in this restaurant. Anwa means types, okay? Minat dajjaj, from the chicken. Makli means fried. Mashvi means roasted or grilled, okay? Wa kazalik, and like this, min al lahm, from the meat. Al makli wal mashvi, okay? Fried and grilled. Kama yujad fi dajjaj wa lahm madbukhan bi tariq mukhtalifa. Same like this, you will find in it cooked chicken and meat of different types. Bi tariq mukhtalifa, different types. Madbukhan means this is the cooked, okay? Laham, because why they are using madbukhan? Dajjaj and laham, they are using for madbukhan. Kama yujad, as you will find. Wa fihi anwa' matnu'ah min az-zara al-madbukh madbukh bil lahm wa min al-ghayr al-lahm, okay? Wa fihi, and in it, anwa means type or variety, mutanawwi'ah, different, min az-zara, min ar-ruz, not min az-zara, min ar-ruz means rice, ruz means rice, madbukh means cooked, understand, bil lahm, cooked with the meat, wa min ghayr al-lahm, without meat. So, and in it, there is different types of variety of cooked rice with meat and without meat. Ruz means rice, okay? Or ruz, the particular rice they are saying, because ra is the sun letter, so ar-ruz or ar-ruzza. Wa yujadu li nabatain labatina means vegetables, okay? Anwa mukhtalifa masnua minal jubna means cheese. Wal khazarwat, the vegetables. Tazija, the fresh. And you will find in it different types of prepared vegetarian from cheese and from vegetables. Okay, this is the nabatin, vegetarian or vegetable. So same like this, khazarwat, the green vegetable. Tazija, the fresh. Yati an-nas ila al-haza al-matam lil-akal wajabat wajabat at-tami mukhtalifa min al-futur wal-ghada'i wal-ishai kama yatun ilayhi lil-sharb al-shai wa qahwa wal-mashrubat al-barida min al-babsi wa ruh al-afza wa wal-halib al-mubarrid wal-buza wa أكل الحلويات والمسكرات وغيرها من المأكولات والمشروبات. So this is three line sentence, full sentence. Just yati means we get, or yati nas, so people get, ili hazal matam, in this home, li, in this restaurant, li akal, to eat, wajibat atam, okay, in this restaurant, दस वाजिबता मुख्तलिफा, वी गेट दिस पीपल गेट द डिफरेंट मील्स, ओके वाजिबात तमाम डिफरेंट मील्स, मिन अल फतूर, फतूर मीन्स ब्रेकफास्ट, गदा मीन्स लंच, अशा मीन्स डिनर, कमा यातून सेम लाइक दिस, दे गेट इलाही लिशरब शाय टू रीड द टू ड्रिंक द टी एंड द कहवा एंड द कॉफ़ी वल मशरूबात एंड द ड्रिंक्स को बारिदा द कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स मिन अल बेप्सी फ्राम बेप्सी टू और एंड रूहअफ़ा, रूहअफ़ा इज़ ए ड्रिंक, रिफ्रेशिंग ड्रिंक्स, वल हलीब अल मुबर्रिद एंड द कोल्ड मिल्क व बूज़ा आइसक्रीम वाकल अल हलवियात एंड टू ईट द स्वीट्स वल मुसक्करात दिस ड्राई फ्रूट्स वगैरह एंड अदर्स फ्राम माकुलात एंड फ्राम द फूड्स, ओके और रिफ्रेशमेंट्स वल मशरूबात एंड द ड्रिंक्स, माकुलात मीन्स फूड्स और रिफ्रेशमेंट्स. सो वाट इज़ द फुल आंसर, प्रॉपर राइटिंग दिस, द पीपल कम टू दिस रेस्टोरेंट टू ईट मील्स फ्राम ब्रेकफास्ट एंड लंच एंड डिनर, दे कम ऑल्सो टू ड्रिंक टी, याति मीन्स कम और टेक, ओके टी एंड कॉफी एंड कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स from Pepsi, okay, because they are selling, because I this word to word, so from Pepsi and Ruhafza, because from Pepsi to Ruhafza we can write here, and cold milk and ice cream and the eat sweet and dry fruits and other foods and drinks, okay, or other refreshments and drinks. तलबना मिनल नादिल क़ायमा, नादिल क़ायमा मीन्स वेटर और टेबल मैन, अल अतम्मा अल मौजूदा फिलजालिक अल मसा, क़ायमतुल तामा मीन्स मेन्यू, नादिल मीन्स टेबल मैन और द वेटर, ओके मौजूदा मीन्स प्रेजेंट इन दिस दैट इवनिंग, तलबना वी आस्क्ड, दिस द पास्ट टेंस तलबना, so we ask from the waiter the menu of the food which is available or which was available in the evening. اخترنا منها ما اكلنا من الاكلات المطبوخات باللحم والخضروات. اخترنا means we chose, منها from that, ما اكلنا what want to eat, من الاكلات from the food, wa makhbukhat from the bilham matbukha cooked food, cooked meat and cooked vegetables, so we chose from it cooked food from meat and vegetables, wa akalna gulab jamun, okay and we ate gulab jamun, what is the gulab jamun, no min al halwiyat al hindiya, it's a kind of sweet from India, understand, it's a two types of a kind of sweet from India. Summa sharibna al qahwa al arabiya, then we drank arabic coffee, qahwa al arabiya arabic coffee, sharibna we drank, summa means then, wa kana tam nazifan wa lazizan, the food was clean, okay and tasty. Indama aradna an nadfa fatura al akal, okay when we wanted the food bill, fatura al akal food bill, fatura means bill, okay nadfa means we want to give or to pay, indama means when, aradna means wanted, qala lana mudiru tam, lana means to us, so mudiru tam the restaurant manager, the restaurant manager or the manager of the restaurant said to us, atfua nisf qima al fatura faqat, okay atfua means because there are many, so they are saying you pay half value, qima means value, fatura means of the bill, faqat only you pay the half value of the bill. Wa nisf baqi madfu'a min al sahib al matami lianna al yawm yawm al eid miladihi. Okay, yawm al eid miladihi, his birthday. Understand? Sahib al matam, the owners of the restaurant. So pay the half price of the bill because rest half is paid by the restaurant owner because today is his birthday. Okay, here our text has finished. Now come to the exercise. Little bit exercise you should concentrate. So tamarin ajab alal asla al taliya, answer the following question. Kaif al matam, how is the restaurant? Al matam, see, nazifun wa rakhisun, or al matam, because I just highlighted it, fi nazifun rakhisun. In general language, fi nazifun rakhisun. Otherwise, if you are writing, so then you can write al matam nazifun wa rakhisun, or if you are talking, al matam fi nazifun wa rakhisun. Ma hiya al mashrubat allati tujad fi al matam, what are the drinks which you find in the restaurants? Ma hiya, what are, okay, those drinks. So al mashrubat, don't write the ma hiya, al mashrubat allati yujad, okay, not tujad will come, fil matam. Al shai al qahwa wa mashrubat barida misl bepsi, this is mashrubat, okay, bepsi wa ruh al afza wa halib barid wal buza, the ice cream, the cold milk, the ruh afza, the bepsi, this is the meem sheen ra waw, this typing mistake, okay. Kam qama qasma fil matam, how many portions are in the restaurant? Al matam qasma fi qasmain, the restaurant is divided into or has two portions. Mahiya gulab jamun, what is the gulab jamun? Gulab jamun, naw min al halwiyat al hindiya, is a kind of sweet from India. Maza talaba min al nadil, what we get from the waiter, okay. Talaba min al nadil qaimatul atma, qaimatul atma means menu, okay, we get or we ask the from the waiter this menu. Imla faragat, fill in the blanks. Imla means fill. Yati an-nas al-matam li akal, what? Wajibat al-tam mukhtalifa, to eat the different meals, okay. Yashrab an-nas fil matam, yashrab an-nas al-mashrubat fil matam, people drinks in the restaurant. Atfua qima al-fatura, you pay nisf, okay, he said na, this manager of the mudir al-matam, nisf qima al-fatura, fatura means bill. Al-yawm yawm al-eid milad sahib al-matam, النصف باقي مدفوع من القبل المطعم. Okay, this already I have all translated before, that's why I am not translating yahin, means half will be paid from the restaurant owner. ذا من الكل فعال من الافعال التالية اسم مفعول استملا في الجملة المفروضة. Okay, مفيدة. Now what we have to do from this is the fail, yahtaram, yakarram, faham, nasar, zabaha, okay, you have to istamal in the jumla mufida. So what is this? This is the zabaha, means masbu, welcome इट्स सो हाजाल जमल मसबू मीन्स दिस कैमल इज स्लॉटर्ड. जिबा मीन्स स्लॉटर स्लॉटरिंग एंड दिस जमल और दिस कैमल इज स्लॉटर्ड. ओके यहतरम सो मोहतरम असातिज़ा मोहतरम फिकुल्ली दुनिया द टीचर्स आर रेस्पेक्टेड इन होल वर्ल्ड और इन ऑल वर्ल्ड. आई मेड यू कैन मेड अदर ऑल्सो क्वेश्चन दिस सेंटेंसिस नो प्रॉब्लम. यकर्रम और मुकर्रम अजदाद मीन्स रेस्पेक्टेबल. ओके सो अजदाद फी मुकर्रम कुल्लु आयलात मीन्स ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स आर रेस्पेक्टेड इन ऑल फैमिलीज. आयलात मीन्स फैमिलीज. फहम मफहूम अंडरस्टैंड विच इज़ अंडरस्टैंड. सो हाजा जुमला मफहूम दिस जुमला इज़ अंडरस्टैंडेबल. नसर और मंसूर रजाल आलब मीन्स गेट दिस विनर नसर. सो रजाल आब मंसूरन दिस द प्लेयर रिटर्न दिस विनिंग बाई विनिंग. ओके हवल इसम फाइल फिल जमल अतालिया इसमुल मफूल. नाउ चेंज द फाइल ऑफ इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस इन इसम मफूल. सो व्हाट इज हाजा अल किताब वाजा अल तावला. ओके दिस किताब और दिस बुक इज एट द टेबल. सो हाजा अल किताब मौजू अल तावला दिस बुक इज कैप्ट एट द टेबल. अंडरस्टैंड हाजा रजल हासिद अल हासिद लामा व मालहू लिल्महू व मालहू. अंडरस्टैंड दिस मैन इज जेलस. हासिद मीन्स जेलस. ओके टू हिज नॉलेज एंड वेल्थ. सो हाजा रजल मसहूद लिल्महू व मालहू. मालहू वेल्थ इल्म मीन्स नॉलेज टू हिज नॉलेज. हाजा अल महल फातिहा फिल लैल. ओके दिस शॉप और स्टोर ओपन इन द नाइट. सो हाजा अल महल मफ्तूह मीन्स ओपन्स फिल लैल इन द नाइट. अज़ईफ मौजिज़ इन द ना. ओके सो मौजिज़ विल रिमेन ऑन द ला ओनली मौजिज़. सो द गेस्ट इज रेस्पेक्टफुल और रेस्पेक्टेड फॉर अस इन द ना फॉर अस. ज़ईफ गेस्ट. ज़ईफ इज़ द प्लूरल ऑफ गेस्ट ऑफ ज़ईफ. असोम मुहर्रम फिल व महरम. ओके महर्रम फिल ईद उल फितर व ईद उल अज़हा. सो महर्रम विल बी मीन्स हराम. इट इज़ द केम फ्रॉम द हराम. हराम मीन्स प्रोहिबिटेड. सो महर्रम इज प्रोहिबिटेड और फॉरबिडन. सो द फास्ट इज फॉरबिडन or prohibited in on or on Eid and Eid al-Azha. Eid al-Fitr and Eid al-Azha. So here our chapter has finished. Hope you get and try to see or watch this video many times. Inshallah.